Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on setting up the My Eyes Only folder. My Eyes Only is an extra folder in your Snapchat memories that can't be seen by other people looking at your phone. It's where you should hide all your personal snaps. To create this folder, go to the Memories page and select some images you would like to hide. Hold down on one to start the selecting process and then just tap any additional photos. Now tap on the Hide button. This will start setting up your My Eyes Only folder. You will need to create a passcode. Make sure you don't forget it, because if you do, you will never be able to access this folder again. Your My Eyes Only folder should now be created. In order to view the images saved there, you will need to enter your passcode, which guarantees your private snaps are safe from being seen when other people look at your phone. It is also possible to remove photos and send them back to the normal Memories Gallery page. And that draws an end to this tutorial. If you found it helpful, please consider liking the video and subscribing to our channel for more Snapchat tips and tricks in the future.